York police are investigating a Sunday morning shooting. Police say a 24-year-old man was shot on McKenzie Street near East Cottage Place. That man is expected to survive. No word on suspects or arrests.